Alright, so this is our first cooking video. Let's see how this goes. Come here, let me show. So what you will need for this, we're gonna cook a seafood stew. It's gonna have shrimp, it's gonna have some fish, it's gonna have crab. Let's open it up. So we got shrimps, crab, we got fish, we got all the mise en place ready, tomatoes, okay, and a cheesecloth. We have some right here, look at this. So bay leaf, peppercorns, some rosemary. So we're gonna have that. Just alright, there we go, let's start. Let's pull this along. A little bit of olive oil. Get this thing going. Alright, so we got lemongrass, carrots and onions in here. Oh, it smells amazing. Okay. And with that, what we're gonna do is we're gonna put our scraps. So our fish scraps and our shells from shrimp go in there as well. Get some color on that. Some garlic mixture. And now we go in with water. Right? Our kitchen pique garnet goes in there. Turn up the heat. You smell it? It smells so good. Oh. This smells unbelievable. Just reducing this down. get all that flavor from the vegetables, from the seafood, from the shells. Okay, time to strain. We go in with olive oil again. Okay. Olive oil. Vegetables. Come on this side. I'm coming from this side.
So what's in here?
You got celery, you got carrot, and you got onion, and I'm chopping some. You can just give a rough chop on tomato. It doesn't have to be perfect, just a rough chop. The most important ingredient is right over here. Some salt. Medium heat.
Really, you have nothing better to do but to be in Nicholas's swing. Very smart. Okay.
the vegetables get a little translucent, the way they are, the way you see them, softer, it's time for some tomato paste.
How much is that? So 1/3? 2/3?
About 3 ounces.
2/3? Or the whole thing?
3-4 ounces, yeah. Wait. And tomato. Can't go wrong with a little olive oil.
Be quiet.
Hey. About 15-20 minutes. Okay, so one more thing, two more things. As it's boiling away, that and some garlic, fresh garlic, garlic 2 times. How does that look, huh?
For how long?
my heat a few minutes. Once it comes to a boil, it'll be done.
It'll be done?
Yeah.
Okay.
How long is the total cooking time? About, what, 45 minutes from start to finish?
Somewhat.
There we go.
Wow.
Look at this.
This looks amazing.
This broth.
You guys have to try this.
So I'm putting parsley and cilantro.
Parsley and cilantro. We're gonna list all the ingredients that are in this dish so that you can get everything ready before you start.
Okay.
So is that it?
That's it. Now it's time to plate.
Yeah, it's really good. It's a must try.
Mm-hmm. What about you? You're doing good?
Thank you, husband.
Okay. All right. For our first cooking video.
No, what's your business?